Hello, my name is Marcelo, and this video we will learn how to use variables in automation anywhere. So, what's a variable? Variables are basically containers that hold values, which can be used to store and retrieve data during bot execution. So, we can use variables to store, for example, a value extracted from a web page, for example. So, how we can create variables here on Automation Anywhere? So, after you create a task bot, click here on variables. And so here we can create a variable and we can see the variables already created. So, to create a variable, we just need to click here on the plus sign. And now we have to define the name of the variable. So, let's type in here my variable, and all the variables has to have a type. So we have many types of variables, variables of type string, number, datetime, boolean, and much more. So the main types of variables are string and number and boolean. String type are variables that stores any character, can be numbers, text. Number are variables that just store numbers, and boolean are variables that store true or false. So in this case, let's create a variable of type string. And now we can here type in a description of the variable. It's optional. And now we can assign by default a value to the variable. So let's define here, for example, the text, just a text. And let's click on create. So now that we create a variable, it appears here on user defined variables. Now to see the value of the variable here on Automation Anywhere during the bot execution, we can use, for example, a message box. So let's click on actions. Let's type in here message box. Let's drag the action inside our task bot. And now here on enter the message to display, let's call our variable. So let's click here on this option. And now let's choose our variable. So my variable, and let's click on yes, insert. Now let's run the automation to see what appears on the message box. So because we call the variable on the message box, appears here the value of the variable, and so this is the default value that we defined on the variable creation. So now let's click on close and let's learn how to assign a value on a task bot to a variable. So to assign a value during the bot execution, we have to use here, so let's go to actions, let's just clean here the search, and let's search for assign. And will appear different assigns, the assigns for data tables, date time, list, number. So the one that we want to use is from string because our variable is of type string. So let's click on string and let's drag here the action assign. So this action allows us to assign a value to a variable. It can be a variable that already has a value. And so if the variable has a value, this action will modify the value of the variable, and if the variable doesn't have any value, so this action will assign a value to it. So basically assigns a value to a variable. So here on select the source string variable value, we choose, so we type in here the value to define to the variable. So let's type in here second test. And now we have to choose the destination string variable. So let's choose the variable that we created, the my variable. And now let's use another message box to see so if the variable, the value of the variable, it's modified. So let's drag after the sign. And now let's call again the variable that we created. So let's choose it here. Let's click on yes, insert. And let's run again the automation. So the first message box, it's displaying the default value of the variable that we created. So let's click on close and should appear so a message box with the value that we defined on the assign. So let's close. And as we can see, the value of the variable was modified by the assign that we so defined here, the value second test. So I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any more RPA related videos. Bye bye.